Peek-a-boo. Eid ul-Adha, a festival of sacrifice. What does Qurban sacrifice means? Animal means to sacrifice. An animal out of the goods that Allah gave in order to approach Him and attain His pleasure and consent. Why is an animal sacrificed? In Quran, Allah said, "Their meat will not reach Allah, nor will their blood, but what reaches Him is piety from you." Accordingly, it is understood that the aim of sacrificing an animal is to fulfill the order of Allah and show that one fears Allah. It means we can sacrifice even our most valuable things if Allah asks us. The aim is to show that we can even sacrifice our lives, just like Hazrat Ibrahim alayhis salam, who decided to sacrifice his son Hazrat Ismail alayhis salam. In a sense, Qurban means we can get rid of the feeling of loving worldly possessions and sacrifice everything for the sake of Allah. To whom Qurbani is compulsory? Sacrificing on Eid ul-Adha is mandatory in Islam, only for those who can afford it. They have to give a third of the meat to the poor and the needy. The festival ensures that even those who can't afford meat get plenty of it at least once a year. When is the sacrifice slaughtered? An animal is sacrificed on the first 3 days of Eid ul-Adha. The time for slaughtering starts after Eid ul-Adha prayers is performed in places where Eid ul-Adha prayers is performed, and after the time for the morning prayers start in places where Eid ul-Adha prayers is not performed. It continues up to the sunset on the third day of Eid ul-Adha. Slaughtering can be fulfilled during the daytime and night within this period. It is more virtuous to slaughter the animal on the first day of Eid ul-Adha. What animal can be sacrificed by more than one person? Cattle and camels can be sacrificed for up to 7 people, while a sheep or a goat can only be sacrificed for one person. Rules and recommendations of Qurbani. Qurbani must be given on 10th, 11th and 12th days of Dhul Hijjah. Sacrifices can only be made after the Eid prayers. Sacrifices made before do not count as Qurbani. Any able Muslim should give Qurbani, especially those that have reached the age of puberty and hold wealth above the threshold of 52.5 tolas of silver. Animals for sacrifice must meet minimum age and health requirements. Qurbani sacrifices must be given in 3 shares. One for you, one for family or friends, and one for an impoverished family. Eid ul-Adha is Eid of sacrifice and commitment of Allah's order. May Allah bless us with the same in all circles of life and help all amongst us who are helpless, worried, and waiting for His rahmat. Eid Mubarak.